must be it.
Yep, I think you're right. You can turn back, you know.
Well, so can you.
Thank you.
Over here. The Demon King is up that way.
How do you know all this?
Call it a 500-year-old deja vu.
I got plenty more!
All right.
Try some of this! Ow! Slice him and bright. What a dream!
Vamos.
Did not feel that one. Slice him and brice him. Come on.
Bryce, look! Huh? Over there! We've got to stop her from chanting that spell!
Yeah, I kind of figured that out! It's no good. She's not herself.
Bryce!
Nice catch, my brother!
Wouldn't you be in trouble if you hit the medium?
You're so predictable, Bryce. It was obvious you'd protect her, don't you think?
He He's out of his mind.
All right. Let's finish this.
We're both immortals. There's no point.
There is a point. I just want to kill some time before my master gets resurrected. So, until then, you and I will play. Shall we begin?
Why do you side with them, Alex?
As you know, I'm not perfect. I'm an imperfect immortal. I simply want a taste of what you have, you see. That's all. I'm envious.
Yes, did not feel that one.
Time to play tag. I'm it forever. Apples and oranges. Now, banana.
Leave a mark.
I'm not done with you yet.
Put his arms off and attack his neck.
Don't die on me now.
Hmm?
painful, yes? Won't you? Really?
Back to basics.
Ooh, must be painful, yes. Not done with you yet! this. Painful, yes? Nitro! Which one's the banana? I bet you felt that! Being the bad guy is fun, isn't it? Non delle crepi! Back off of that, won't you? Time to play tag! I'm it!
Don't die on me now, hmm?
Nitro! It's a nice super express! Really? Ouch!
I'm
it forever. Really?
Don't die on me now.
Back off with that, won't you? Ouch! Ooh, must be painful.
Take out his arm so we can't block you. Take out his arm so we can't block you.
Guess that's the end of it.
Bryce! I've got her! Bryce?
It's too late. I won.
Bryce! Hmm? Look over there!
It's been a while. How's life been treating you?
500 years. Time doesn't seem to have been kind to you.
You deserve the credit for that.
Astaroth! Hurry! Please make me immortal.
Oh, Alex.
I did everything you asked of me, didn't I?
You're right. My deepest appreciation.
Now make me immortal. before it's too late.
Your job here is done.
Astaroth!
Now, Bryce, it's your turn.
And here I was thinking it was yours.
How foolish of you. You want to relive old memories, do you?
Bryce.
You still want a piece of me after what he just did to you. You don't stand a chance.
Bryce. Get him for me, will you? Get Astaroth!
Don't worry, he's all mine.
This feels like the end for me, don't you think?
Now, I shall remind you of the foolishness rising against me.
Nikki, you ready? I guess.
Cipher.
Try many times, the results will always be the same. Do you want to follow the same destiny as your wife and daughter?
What are you talking about?
I see. She died before even telling you.
Why you?
It is so inconvenient being colorblind to souls.
Watch out! Use the magic circle that Nikki created!
A dream, right?
Right. Use the magic shield that Nikki created with the spell. Attack him through it!
Face your command. To meet your maker.
Astaroth's weak points are his arms.
Shut up!
Fight for a hopeless cause.
I'll kill you! I swear I'll kill you! It won't matter that you're immortal! Yeah, I was planning on burning it anyway.
that one day, another one would present itself. And of the evil eye in you, I have seen everything you have seen past 500 years.
Ouch!
And I ordered Asmodai to watch you, Sangria Fate. Failed to capture her in the museum. Created a small delay. If I have her 5 centuries, is nothing.
Slice him and Bryce him.
For I am the king of demons, not some.
Huh?
And what a great god there is. Cast your eye to the sky. Behold the egg from where our god. As soon as I am done with you, huh? I shall summon your god. And the world huh? Fear not, though. Humankind shall be allowed to continue. You'll make such wonderful life.
Oh no!
Don't worry.
I'll be away in time. I'm glad to be rid of it.
Girl, try and resist me if you dare.
Arcadia!
It's all right, Nikki. Keep it.
Thank you. face your doom.
Thank you.
how it went down.
Bryce.
You still want a piece of me after what he just did to you? You don't stand a chance.
Bryce.
Don't worry. He's all mine.
Take this.
Leave it to me.
This feels like the end for me. Don't you?
I'm taking you with me to hell!